the source of the treasure. This just looks like a regular cave. I haven't told the team we're lost. Bismarck's getting suspicious. That ghost is too clever for his own good. Not ready to turn back. There's treasure here. There's got to be. Still nothing. No gold-plated Ingrams, no exotic drops. Just more Fallen and Hive, with their stupid Mos Ultimas and scavenger suits. I heard Bismarck talking to Pershing and Agadir, and they thought I was asleep. He wants us to turn back, but we can't. Not yet. The exotics are just around the next corner. I can smell them. Chamber and its wall-to-wall Ingrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling. Top-tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be even more ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it. Day 10. We're deep in the cave system now, and each cavern's richer than the last. Deciding who gets what is tougher than I thought. Pershing shot Agadir over a mid-tier pulse rifle he already had. Agadir's ghost came out hollering, and Pershing damn near shot him too before I stepped in. There are more Ingrams here than a body could ever need, but nobody wants to part with their cut. Pershing's dead. Permanently. Agadir went golden gun out of nowhere and shot his ghost. Pershing tried to throw up a barrier after. Didn't do him any good without his light. He died standing there like an idiot. Bismarck says we should go back to the surface, but I'll be damned if I'm gonna leave all this loot for those greedy cryptarchs. At least there's a silver lining. Pershing had some nice gear. It's mine now.
Guardian down.
Day 22. And Agadir's gone. I caught him trying to steal from me. Take what's mine. I pushed him down a sinkhole, about 30 meters, and dropped a grenade down after him. It's quiet as a tomb now. Just me and all this loot. And Bismarck. He says we should leave. Says there's a curse. Says this place is changing me. But I know he wants to come back later with some cryptarchs and clean the place out. I'm not falling for his tricks. tasted down a crack in the cave floor, right into another loot cave, even richer than the first. Hey, Pershing, just pulled a god roll of the shotgun you wanted. You hear me? Where'd you get off to? Oh, to the victor go the spoils. And nobody's more spoiled than me. Burning.